That's right. Well, music's my life. It's always been, you know.
You've been at it a long time. I know that we did a little research on some of your recordings. We find that on July 16th, 1930, you played trumpet on a session with the late Jimmy Rogers, the father of country music.
I sure did.
That was in Hollywood, right?
That's right. So I've been knowing Jimmy for a long time and following up his music too. And I would meet one morning and Jimmy said, "Man, I feel like singing some blues, you know?"
Mm-hmm.
I said, "Okay, Daddy, you sing some blues and I'm gonna blow behind you." And that's the way the record started, you know?
You know what I would love to do? I would like to kind of recreate that recording session of July 16th, 1930. We'll get Bill Walker to play piano, and I'll try to sing Jimmy Rogers' lyrics, this lyrics he recorded, and you wail like you did on the record. Can we do that?
Well, I tell you to do. We'll say, we give it to him in black and white.
Okay.
Up there and I said, "Yo-ho!"